In the biblical story of David versus Goliath, the underdog David wins by slaying the mighty giant. In the same way, our very own underdog Bollywood has so far successfully defeated the giant Goliath of Hollywood for several decades at the Indian box office. But since 2009, the tables seem to be turning. The movie 2012, released in November 2009, was the first Hollywood movie to make more than 100 crore rupees at the Indian box office. What was thought to be a fluke has since become more common. Sample this. King Khan's 2016 movie Fan faced a huge embarrassment when it earned just 83 crores. While Jungle Book, released a week earlier, earned 261 crore, more than thrice as much. These are the list of Hollywood movies in India that have earned more than 100 crore at the box office. 2012, 102 crore. Mission Impossible Fallout, 107. Spider-Man 3, 108. Avengers, Age of Ultron, 111. Jurassic World, 113. Avatar, 145 crore. Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, 152 crore. Fast and Furious 7, 172. The Jungle Book, 261. Avengers Infinity War, 294 crore. She's with us. Of Avengers Infinity War's $162 million or 1,200 crore worldwide earning outside USA, India was its fifth largest market. The only movies to make more money in 2018 were Sanju at 340 crore and Padmavat at 293 crore. See Bizbo's story on both these movies. Baghi 2 and Race 3 each crossed 150 crores to round up the other big grossers. Rajinikanth was king of them all, crossing 400 crore and counting with Tamil and Hindi versions of 2.0. Tamil film Sarkar and Telugu flick Rangasthalam each crossing the 150 crore mark. While Aamir's Thugs flopped at the box office with just 151 crore, it remains to be seen if SRK's Christmas release Zero can break Rajini's record. See Bizbo's video on the real history of the Thugs. Tasting success in India, Hollywood has now begun dubbing their films in local Indian languages. Bollywood actors too have jumped in to give their voiceovers. Bole to Arshad Warsi, dubbed for Johnny Depp's character of Captain Jack Sparrow in Pirates of the Caribbean, Salazar's Revenge. Varun Dhawan lent his voice to Chris Evans, Captain America in Civil War. Nana Patekar was Sher Khan in The Jungle Book. Arjun Kapoor dubbed for the computer animation comedy Ice Age Collision Course. While Sonakshi Sinha was the female Macau character Jewel in Rio 2. And Ranveer Singh dubbed for Deadpool 2. The share of Hollywood in the overall box office pie rose from 5 to 7% 10 years ago to 13% in 2017 and is expected to gross 1,000 crore at the box office this year.
She's with us. In theaters everywhere made for
drop. At first, Amitabh Bachchan tweeted in jest.
I went to see Avengers, but did not understand what was happening in the movie.
Later, on a serious note in an interview to Republic World, he cautioned Indian filmmakers about Hollywood.
Everywhere Hollywood is gone, it has destroyed the local film industry, whether it is England, Italy or Germany.
He's right, European language cinema was no match for Hollywood once they entered the continent. China, always wanting to control things, rationed the release of foreign films to 39 per year. India's quota is at 4 films and all studios can collect only a quarter of the box office revenue rather than the more typical 50%. This limit, already under review by the World Trade Organization since 2017, may be further opened by Trump's trade war with China.
China needs to give us greater access to their market.
Is it possible that the Hindi film industry could go the European way? Doubtful. While others have fallen, the number of movies and box office collections in India have risen. Now Bollywood is getting ready to fight two other giants, Netflix and Amazon. Surprisingly, they are helping rather than harming the local film industry. After the worldwide success of their Spanish crime series Money Heist, and their German mystery Dark, Netflix is getting ready to produce series in Norwegian and Spanish, especially after a nudge from the EU.
Streaming services require at least 30% local content.
The same is happening in India.
A, B, C, D, E.
So who's David and who's Goliath is now tough to answer. Bizbo's Limerick. The giant of Hollywood is already on our shores. When they reached other lands, they had them on all fours. But Bollywood is strong. It will prove the pundits wrong. Because the way to earning money is through Indian doors. Subscribe to Bizbo's channel and be sure to click on the bell icon. Be the first to know when Bizbo releases a new video.